This is probably, I would hope, the final, running through of the final dungeon. We are halfway through. And we are just trying to get to the end. Moogle. This is something that made me be like, you know, you see Moogle, and I also think that this was lightly tied to Final Fantasy. And I know what a Moogle is, but I haven't seen our characters get Moogle. So, maybe this isn't tied to Final Fantasy.
This can't be Altena. It has to be an illusion.
This isn't tied to Final Fantasy in any way, now is it, Koopa? What is going on here?
I don't have time for this. No.
Alright.
Oh, clear your way. Tighten that. Where? How? What? I had to get from the other side to get in there. That might not even be worth it. Are you serious? Gotta make me do things the long way.
I don't have time for this. Stop. No, Seraph's judgment upon you.
Interesting.
This one's gonna be a trap, I can just tell.
Careful! It's the enemy! Allow me! Prepare! Come in! Don't keep me waiting!
Let the magic flow through me.
Too heavy for you.
I need to go that way. There's something over this way. Well, that's not gonna go.
I know what to do.
Give me.
I know what
to do. You're
just swallowing me down.
Time for retreat.
Don't hold back. This one is strong.
Time for retreat.
Could have been better.
each other.
No, thank you.
I will not fall.
No need to trouble your
time for retreat.
All right, this was the wrong way. Good. Ah, come on. If I can talk about them.
Careful! It's the enemy!
The Koopas are actually originating from the Final Fantasy world, and they just keep popping up in Final Fantasy, that they just became normal there. I mean, if Moogle is actually the same here, I mean, I haven't even seen a single Moogle, but I know that Moogle is just really just replaced anyway. They showed up in Monster Hunter. Even Little Cactus showed up. Even the Cactus guy showed up there, which actually... No, the Cactus guy doesn't originate from Monster Hunter. It originates from... Final Fantasy.
Don't give any ground! Tough one!
Run!
Very good. Over here in the corner. I guess not. I'll be honest, I'm surprised that this post-game area doesn't have me fighting all the bosses again. Because I remember Trails of Cold Steel 2 had a place similar to this. Not when you were going back and forth between like old areas that are now all messed up, but it was kind of something like this, and they had you fighting all of the I forget what they were called, but they were supposed to be the hardest bosses in the game that was best saved for the final chapter. I cannot remember what they were called, but they were on the map and they were purple. And I remember one of them being like a big hippopotamus. I don't know why I didn't just say hippo. you know, shorten it down the normal way.
This is my fight. No need to fight.
No, thank
you. How dare she use the beauty of Laurent as her plaything?
Interesting.
This is a normal part of Iran, dude. We didn't mean to come here.
No, be careful! It's the enemy!
I was sure that. I'll give a little bit of this.
won't be easy. I will not be stopped here.
Run! Interesting.
Nah, this ain't the end. Like my technique?
Element.
Not like this.
Got you covered.
I will not fall.
Healing light.
Ellie.
Here goes.
Again.
Protection. Much for you.
This place is gonna have a lot of shit.
I don't have time for this.
Stop.
No, thank you.
Watch out!
This is my fight. No need to trouble yourself. Face of strength, do not wake.
No, thank you.
Thank you.
Let's take it out before it does more damage.
Don't regret this.
Let the magic go through me. This strength.
You well fought. Well fought. You don't have to be on guard for now.
This is a powerful enemy.
Bye.
This will not be an easy win. Do not give up.
No, thank Hey, do you feel worse the further we go, or is it just me?
Annis must be getting close. Be careful from here on out.
Okay, I've reached the end of what I need to do. I need to go get the things for class 4, so that's gonna take quite a while, I think.
Cause every night I will see your life, and every night I